Hi guys, you're with me, Steph, for your 60 seconds exercise reminder. For today, we're going to work on your push-ups. Let's get you started. We're going to start with the version with your knees down. Straight into your extended push-ups, so your wrists will be below your shoulders, knees behind your hips. You can cross your ankles, having your ankles down heavy. Draw your belly in, abs are tight. We're going down on an inhale breath, and we're going to go down pulsing for three counts. So we're going down on an inhale, inhale, inhale. Exhale, push yourself up. Let's go again. Inhale, inhale, inhale. Exhale, up. Sitting back into your child's pose. Stretch, inhale, exhale. Once more, inhale, exhale. Now we're going to take it up a little bit further. So we're going to have your wrist below your shoulders one more time. Knees still behind your hips. You're going to tuck your toes under into your full push-ups. So you're going to straighten one leg, straighten the other. Coming into your plank, holding it here. Inhale. Exhale, draw your belly in, going down on inhale, 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 inhale. Exhale, push yourself up. Once more, inhale, inhale, inhale. Exhale, up. Lower your knees down, pushing yourself back into your child's pose. Breathe, inhale, exhale. Once more, inhale, exhale. All right, we're going to level it up one more time. Let's have your wrist below your shoulders, straighten one leg, straighten the other. Hold it here for me on an inhale. Exhale, lift right foot off. Hold it and let's go. Inhale, inhale, inhale. Exhale, push it up. Lower right foot down, lifting left foot off. And let's go. Inhale, inhale, inhale. Exhale, up. Lower foot down, lower two knees, and pushing yourself back into your child's pose. Inhale, exhale. All right, sitting yourself back up, let's dissect the exercise. Now with the push-up, the first version that we did with your knees down, that's the easiest version when you're down onto the floor. If you want to regress before this, so go onto the wall, standing version, do your push-ups against the wall, and that would be the easier version as compared to the one with your knees down onto your mat. We are going down on an inhale breath and using the strength of your arm to push yourself up on an exhale breath, keeping your core tight without rounding or overarching your spine as you push yourself away from the mat. Same logic with the full push-ups or with the one-legged push-up. Find a version of the push-up that you have the capacity to push yourself away from, whether it's the wall or whether it's the ground. Now you're only lowering your chest down as much as you have the power to push yourself back up. So if you start with small bends, that's fine. Slowly drop your chest down closer to the floor as you find the power to push yourself back up. Always start with a version that you can manage so you don't injure yourself, and work yourself and progress from there. One thing to note about the push-ups as well with Pilates is that we are bringing the elbows closer to the ribs or behind you instead of flaring out. So we're really targeting the triceps a little bit more with your push-ups rather than the biceps. So we are keeping your hands nicely in front of your shoulders and not wider. Again, we are focusing on your triceps with the push-ups. That's it with me for your 60 seconds push-up reminder. See you next time.